kuita, manyala kuita, manyala kuita, manyala, manyala ba kinebe.
They came in this land in 2008, and these people promised to pay us within a 3 months time, but all as in as all was in vain. A period of 10 years in down, Uganda Investment Authority is now coming with the petty cash, petty money, to as compensation fee.
By the end of June, if these people do not pay the money to you, it will go back to the treasury. We shall, you will not get the money anymore. That's number one. Number two, all of you had said you want this place to be developed. You will also not get the development. We shall lose.
I want to sue UIA in court if they do not comply with our request.
I'm not contented fully, because we acknowledge we are people who want development, and I want to thank the government of Uganda for bringing this industrial park. But we want to request that those minor issues of compensation of these people who complained, if the government would look through and really they add some money, because some people got really very, very meager money.
The VOA has told you that those whose name have not appeared, we are going to look into that. Those who have not been paid, but they have signed up, they are going to look into that.
But,